it's the Paradise Festival.
Yep, it's paradise.
Looks like paradise to me.
Hi guys, welcome to the Vanbrugh Paradise Festival. I'm Holly. We're just mooching around at the moment. We've spotted a vegan stall. They've got quite a few taste testers. I'm not going to lie, I'm eyeing up the cheese. How many events have you been to? This must be like quite a lot.
Genuinely, I think I've been to every event, every day going clubbing. You've got to go hard or go home, you know?
This evening is our final event, so it's Wild Wild West with Goodrick College, and it's probably the one I'm most excited about this week because we've got a mechanical bull and a bouncy castle.
Sorry, but where the hell was this when I was a fresher? Like,
does it make you think back to like first year or something?
Yeah, it is definitely quite nice to be back. I mean, last year was just nothing of this sort would even happen, so it is really nice to just be around people.
I'm glad the bar here is gone. I wasn't a fan.
So unfortunately our head of events had to step down, so I kind of took on the role and I knew nothing about organising any kind of music. So I just emailed Bandstock desperately. I was like, we really want to put some music stuff on because we are the music college, but I know nothing. So I was like, please help me. And Alex, the president of Bandstock, has been so brilliant. And URY have honestly done most of the work.
Vanbrugh very kindly asked us to be involved, so my job was to get in charge of booking the bands and trying to sort out the gear and equipment. Albert was then lovely enough to set it all up with us.
Yeah.
And technical theatre have been amazing with the sound, and wasn't expecting to see URY and YSTV here, so a big bonus for student media as well.
I've been doing the production of the radio side of the festival and also presenting. I go and do the talky things.
Nice. I know how that feels today.
It's just been really lovely being back and just being able to do stuff and get live acts going, and just having like this kind of thing running for the first time in like 18 months is wonderful. And some of the music's just genuinely really great.
Yeah, so we're called Vakulin.
It's called Sweet Made Band.
And I'm from the Oddballs Foundation, and I raise awareness around testicular cancer. You'll see me in bright colours all around, trying to hand out these, basically. These are our Check Yourself Guides. Four simple steps to check your testicles for cancer, basically.
Are you nervous then, like, you know, to...
No, okay.
Fair enough.
I'll be doing stuff around the band society. So I just have all my fans come past.
Yeah. This guy is pretty good.
I'm on Snapchat, LinkedIn and Tinder.
Tinder, guys. Tinder. Did you hear that one? Ed Smith on Tinder. Yeah, how exciting and good luck. Good luck for your performance. Thank you. Thank you. Well, good luck and can't wait.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Thank you very much.